only did W Slow her because she has terrible reaction time. Okay. Okay, changes across multiple champions and items. We still have to pay attention to what the next best build is going to be. Wow, I am Faker. Did you guys see that dodge? Oh, this guy's just dead. Oh. What? Yo, this guy just ulted nothing. This will force her ulti pretty early. Okay, I thought she was gonna ulti late, but no, she ultied on me. Oh my god, we lost first turn though. This guy just dead. Actually, you can't get up. Fuck, dude! Oh. They made it to Dreamer's spin cooldown reduction from Fritz. God, these turrets. I love the Eclipse move speed. Am I dead? Even notice you're gone for 12 days? Yeah, it was a long time. This guy got his ult or what? Nope. He gets smacked! How much does Spellblade do right now? don't know if that'll flash. So I have to fell bath? I think so. She just has too much attack speed. Oh, that's a shield bow proc. The eclipse! Yeah. But I'm always down to try out new stuff. So basically, Eclipse is receiving a small buff, and Kraken Slayer is receiving a small nerf. And I have seen straight up a electrocute trim. I got 1k. I said this guy does have to go for us. Kind of objective on me though. Thanks for just trying, man. Triumph, but level 2 off this minion, I can fight him. Actually, dodge is good. He's just so dead. You know, electric, you set up against a Malphite or something? No, you just put me through. That's got 1k. Oh, that's got... I proc'd Eclipse with my Debbie, by the way. You have slain an enemy.